broadcasting over WAAM, and this comes to you.